So I'd like to thank everybody first and foremost for joining us to celebrate this special day. I've known Mike myself for the better part of about 20 years. And I can tell you that over the course of those years, I've come to call him brother and love him very, very much. His family has become a part of my family, and my family has become a part of his family. And I'd like to say that it's an honor to be here today with you both. And I'm really blessed to be doubling the size of our family today. And I can say thank you, and I'm happy to be a part of this this beautiful celebration. So God bless the bride and groom.
Today we celebrate with you, we offer our prayers with you, and we say God bless you. And as you have written in the, on your grandparents' table, happy forever after begins right here. God bless you.